Someone has said that you can see the changes in America by listening to the songs that are sung. Here's one that speaks of a change.
Yes, the big swings to the big Plymouth. In the lowest price field where most cars are sold, which cars made the biggest gains? The 55 Plymouth. Why? Because it's the biggest car in the lowest price field. Biggest outside, biggest inside, the most comfort. Choice of engines. Comes with a great six. Or the most powerful standard V8 in its field.